island culture, island justice, and island spirituality. The beating heart of WGN America's Almost Paradise.
I'd really love to do a show that takes place on the island.
Our kapamilya, Dean Devlin, has given us massive hits like Independence Day and The Patriot, decided to set that project in the Philippines, thanks to his wife.
My wife and I were talking about it, and she asked me why I relate so much to island culture. And I said, well, you know, because I'm a Filipino. And she goes, well, why doesn't it take place in the Philippines? And it was literally like, boom, of course.
Thus making history as the first American television show to be shot entirely in our homeland.
I knew that I was going to be able to do a show that has an entire Filipino cast, an entire Filipino crew, and I knew that they would have a very, very high quality level.
Partnering with ABS-CBN, Devlin and company worked with local actors and production crew to tell the story of Alex Walker. He's an ex-drug enforcement agent who retires to the Philippines, but criminals keep on pulling him back in.
My name is Alex Walker. I'm ex-DEA.
Christian Kane embodies the role and has nothing but praise for Filipinos.
I never felt like an outsider. I always felt like part of the family.
One of his family members in the show is Arthur Acuña as Ernesto Alamares, a police officer with quiet intensity.
Then everything else was a blessing. You know, paradise is a gift, man.
Completing the family is the heart of the show, the fierce cop, Kai Mendoza, played by Samantha Richelle.
I understand that this is your first big acting project and you wouldn't know it just through watching you. So you're quite a natural.
Thank you so much. You're so sweet. Welcome. Yes, it is my first, and what a way to start really working on the show.
Almost Paradise only has 2 episodes left, and you can watch it on WGN or downloads on Amazon.
Watch us on WGN and go buy the downloads on Amazon, and the more people we get on our side, the better chances we are of getting to come back.
When asked about their partner, ABS-CBN's shutdown, the producer is full of hope.
And I think that they're important. I think that they're loved. It is my hope. It is my belief that it will happen. You know, that whatever these conflicts with the current administration that exist, that they get resolved in a way that is productive for everyone involved. But the most important thing is that ABS gets to turn the lights back on and as soon as possible, because the Filipino needs it.
But for now, Almost Paradise is celebrating the Philippines and our people.
It is a magical place. Filipinos, they invite you into their home. They want to make you dinner. They want to, you know, it's a very loving culture.
Mabuhay, Mr. Christian, and maraming salamat.
Mabuhay, thank you so much. And I tell you, man, there's so many people that I've talked to online, out there, Dean's talked to them. The Filipino Tourist Board is going to thank us when this thing is over, because everybody wants to go to the Philippines now, and I say rightly so.
Ako po, si Manny the Movie Guy for Balitang America.
I'll see you, Manny. Take care of yourself, brother.